Everybody, greetings from the Higher Education Commission from the island of Mauritius. My name is Romila Mohi. I am the Higher Education Commissioner, which is the CEO of the APEX body, responsible for regulating public and private universities on the island and also funding of all public universities. It is indeed a great pleasure and privilege for me to be associated with the International Association of Universities on the occasion of its 70th anniversary. I wish to extend my heartiest congratulations to the organization for its hard work and continued dedication to the advancement of knowledge in the higher education field. You would no doubt agree with me that the higher education system has been disrupted considerably last year due to the COVID-19 pandemic. As per the UNESCO figures, more than 200 million students were out of school. The new turns brought about by the COVID-19 pandemic constitutes an important paradigm shift and calls for a new chapter for higher education. The IAU has been playing a crucial role, more so during the pandemic, to provide information, share experiences in higher education, and equip faculties, academics, and universities with the appropriate tools to face the pandemic. The webinars, in particular, that IAU have been conducting last year have been very informative and very, very useful to the higher education community at large. The International Association of Universities is undeniably an important actor which will shape the future of higher education. And with the COVID-19, new opportunities are emerging. I believe that the IAU can be the global voice for higher education and provide that platform for cooperation, sharing of knowledge, promoting engagement from government, partners, members, and stakeholders in the higher education. We are very happy to be part of the IAU family, and let me finish by reiterating my thanks to the IAU and special wishes for the association for a happy 70th anniversary. Thank you.